Peggy, mom's in PEA. Okay, come on, come
on. Okay, we lost her pulse. Did we get OB?
They got swamped with an abruption upstairs. Give me that ultrasound.
You know what, Joey? We should go check out a calmer department.
Is she gonna be okay?
The rib must have punctured her heart.
Damn it. Fetal heart rate's down to 80. I think we're out of time.
Time for what? Use words you're not using words. Am I losing them both?
Sorry, what's your name?
Kendra, I'm Kendra.
Kendra, okay, they need to do a C-section.
She's only 32 weeks.
Yeah, but her heart has been stopped for too long. If they don't deliver the baby now, it'll be too late.
And then they'll help Leslie.
I'm afraid.
Hey, let's get a lap and a thoracotomy tray. We're gonna do a C-section and a thoracotomy.
Both? Hunch, she will lose way too much blood.
We can give her more. We're saving them both, mom and baby, okay? Teddy, you take over CPR. I'm gonna prep for a crash C-section.
Hold on, hold on. Joey, take her arm, get her out of here.
Leslie, I love you, I'm so sorry. I'm sorry.